Today we will discuss part 1 of EIGRP Enhanced Integrated Gateway Routing Protocol. Most of this information is taken from my CCNP presentation on EIGRP. I have decided to use this presentation instead of the information in the CCNA pre-curriculum, as I find the information in the curriculum not as complete as it should be. Differently than I like to approach this topic. For you, upon completion of this module, the student will be able to perform tasks related to the following EIGRP concept: configuration, troubleshooting, routing protocol. I added this information slide to this presentation, which is not part of the curriculum. This was done to better explain many of the EIGRP operations and technologies. Enhanced Integrated Gateway Routing Protocol based on IGRP and developed to allow easy transition from IGRP to EIGRP like IGRP Plus. Cisco preparatory release in 1994, EIGRP is an advanced distance vector routing protocol that rely on features commonly associated with link stack protocol, sometimes called a hybrid routing protocol. Note the hybrid term sometimes mislead people into thinking EIGRP has a topology benefit of a link state routing protocol. It does not. EIGRP is a distance vector routing protocol and suffers from all of the same disadvantages of any other distance vector routing protocol. Routing loop, often described as a hybrid routing protocol, offering the best of distance vector and link state algorithm. I would say feature of distance vector and link state not necessarily the best. IGRP and EIGRP migration path. IGRP, EIGRP class for routing protocol, classless routing protocol, VLSM, CDR, bandwidth 10000 per bandwidth kbps, delay physical delay by 1024 with metric for bandwidth and delay bandwidth by kbps into 256, delay by 10 into 256, 32 bit metric for bandwidth and delay maximum hop count 2 to 5, maximum hop count 2 to 4. No differentiation between internal and external route. Outside route redistributed are tagged as external routes. Automatic redistribution between IGRP and EIGRP, as long as AS number are the same. Autonomous system metric calculation review. Both EIGRP and IGRP use the following metric calculation: metric K1 into bandwidth plus K2 into bandwidth, 256 minus load plus K3 into delay, static K5 reliability plus K4. The following are default constant value: K1 is equal to 1, K2 is equal to 0, K3 1, K4 0, K5 0. When K4 and K5 are 0, the K5 by reliability plus K4 portion of the equation is not factored into the metric. Therefore, with the default constant value, the metric equation is as follows: metric is equal to bandwidth plus delay. IGRP EIGRP will scale the value of 256. Use the following equation to determine the value used in the metric calculation. Bandwidth for IGRP: integer divided by bandwidth. Bandwidth for EIGRP: integer divided by bandwidth into 256. Delay for IGRP: delay by 100. Then delay by EIGRP is equal delay by 100 into 256. EIGRP bandwidth is in kbps. K1 for bandwidth, K2 for load, K3 for delay, K4 and 5 for reliability. Router config router metric weight QS K1 K2 K3 K5. Displaying interface value. How to show interface: S00 serial 0 reserve line protocol is up. Hardware is UICC serial. Description out to VERIO bandwidth and internet address is 207.211.113.186/30 MTU 1500 white BW 1544 KB DLY 2000 million LA 2005/2005 load 246/255 encapsulation PPP U bag not set key file set 10 second output omitted reliability load bandwidth delay show reliability as a fraction of 2.5 for example higher is better rely 190/2.5 or 74 for reliability rely 234/2.5 or 22 reliability rely 2.5/2.5 or 100 reliability show load as a fraction of 2.5 for example lower is better load 10/2.5 or 3% load link load 40/2.5 or 16% loaded link load 2.5/2.5 or 100% load link display interface value router show interface is 00 serial 0 is upline protocol is up hardware is quick serial description out to be Rio venue internet address is IP address by 30 MTU plus of white 1854 kbit delay 20,000 second encapsulation PPP loopback not set key file set 10 second output omitted reliability load routing table metric default slowest of bandwidth plus the sum of the delay of all outgoing interfaces from this router to the destination network AGRP matrices value display in show interface command and send in routing update media 100M ATM fast Ethernet VDI HSSI 16M token Ethernet T1 serial default 512K T056 bandwidth K is equal to 1000K, 45,000K, 16,000K, 10,000K, 256 bandwidth DIGRP 10 leg for bandwidth and 256 so you can see the calculation delay 100 microsecond 20,000 microsecond 630,000 20,000 microsecond delay EIGRP delay for 10 state 256 show IP route D192.168.1.64.6.0028.26.0 A closer look at the routing metric. The routing table, how does Sun Juice 2 calculate the cost for this route? F00 Westman 000 001 T1 line up to Sanjuice 1 Sanjuice 2 VAGRP autonomous system 100 Sanjuice show IP route D1 IP address 24 90 metric disk investment to distance or metric through IP6 2028.26.0 interface value show interface F00 Ethernet 0 upline protocol is up hardware is LANs address is this MTU plus of byte bandwidth 100,000 kilobit delay 100 to second reply 2.5/2.5 load 1/2.5 output of my sign used to show interface 00. Displaying interface value, determine the cost bandwidth 10,000 bandwidth kbps into 256 pass internet 10,000,000 divided by 100,000 into 256 equal 25,600 T1 10,015 divided by 1544 into 256 plus Ethernet FL002.168.72.1 divided by 24 delay is 25/60. You can see all the three routers connected with each other in different serial and pass internet protocol. Running the cost. The cost can be determined. Delay is equal to delay by 10 into 256. Pass Ethernet 100 by 10 into 256. 20,000 divided by 10 into 256 12,000 delay 25,600 bandwidth 25,600 bandwidth 1657.856. The router are connected with the one line of fast Ethernet VIGRP AS100. Determining the cost, what is the cost metric for 192.168.72.0/24 transfer used to pass Ethernet 00 IP address /24 serial 00 serial 00. The three routers are connected with T1 line and pass Ethernet. Each interface is assigned serial port and IP submitted IP. Can see the bandwidth calculation formula, the integer divided by bandwidth in kbps into 256, delay is equal to delay divided by 10 into 256, EIGRP is 100. The first router bandwidth is 25,600, second router bandwidth is 1656.856. That is the slowest. So delay is 512,000 and the above delay is 2506 T. Cost slowest bandwidth plus sum of delay. So you can see 1657.856 512,000 25,600 divided by 217241.